Hello and welcome to my Adobe Connect Pro video tutorial. This video tutorial is going to give you a very basic walkthrough of the Adobe Connect Pro software and a brief demonstration of some of the software's capabilities. Capabilities such as camera and voice sharing, chatting, notes, screen sharing, document and whiteboards, and your attendance list. Now, to start off this video tutorial, I'm going to show you perhaps probably the most important component of the program itself. Over here on the left side of the screen under camera and voice, I'm going to click on start my camera and voice. Don't be alarmed, it's just me, Cody House. So I'm going to start this video tutorial and I'm going to give you a brief walkthrough of the program itself. Now, not to distract you, I'm going to turn the video back off because my good looks will get in the way and it will distract you, and I do not want to do that. So, I'm going to continue on with this tutorial. Now, in the upper left-hand corner, if you follow my mouse, is the attendee list. In the attendee list, you can see all the participants that are involved in your chat session. The next window down is the chat session. In the chat session, this becomes another very important component of the program because when participants are in the program, they don't have video capabilities as the presenter does, like myself. So this is their one means of communication. They don't have the luxury of being able to hook up their video camera and broadcast themselves the entire time. So the chat session becomes the sole way of communication within it. In the notes section in the very bottom left corner down here is where participants can make mental notes and jot things down throughout the presentation or throughout their program without actually having to write things down on a piece of paper. Now, over on the very far right side of the screen under the Share tab, this is one of the more complex components of the program itself. Within this part of the program, you can produce a whiteboard effect, which will allow participants or the main presenter to have almost a chalkboard of a nature to where they can go through and draw out demonstrations, write out words, and compile images that all the participants can see together. Another thing that you can do under the document section here is you can select a main document that will show up in the actual main sharing screen so all the participants can see, for example, a PDF file discussing a class assignment that's coming up. So all the participants could see the PDF file all at the same time, and they could read it together and discuss it in the chat window. And the last component of this is the My Computer screen, if you see here, that's highlighted green when you scroll over it. Once you click on the My Computer screen, this part of the program takes over your actual desktop, or takes over your actual monitor, and will show everyone that's watching in attendance of your session what you're doing on your computer screen. So the Adobe Connect Pro software doesn't limit you just to what you see on your monitor right now. It allows you to open up programs such as Adobe Photoshop, so you can give a brief walkthrough to the attendees and show them what the tutorial is, if that's what you're trying to do. If you're trying to show them how to hotlink or hotroute to a video function within it.
Thank you for watching my video.